We're back. Dark in here. There we go. Now y'all can see me a little bit. See, I think I could have the light on behind me, but I think right now I'm just having fun with it being like this. Let me hold on a second. Me get the chat popped out. There we go. There we go. Well, basically, I'm just sitting in my room and I've got the light from the main game right here, and I've got a white screen right here, sort of giving me this dark ambiance. Of course, if I wanted to, I could just do that right there. Open up the blinds and there you, or open up the curtain and there you go, but I ain't want to do that. Besides, Lulu's asleep. I don't want to, I don't want to disturb her right now. But, okay, let's see. Let me get everything pulled up here the way I want it. And let me make sure the live stream's going good. Okay, the stream is solid, so I guess we're good to go. Let me check, make sure everything's shared. Talk sexy to you? Okay. For a great low rate, you can get online. Go to the general and save some time. Am I doing it right? I don't know how to talk sexy. I'm just, I know how to be awkward. That's sort of my game. Anyway, I've got Resident Evil 8 here. Let me go ahead and get all my stuff in order. My phone over here. Keyboard where I want it. My mouse where I want it. You out the way, and let's just go ahead and get right back into it. Here we go. Ah, yes, fare thee well, Lady Dimitrescu. It was fun while it lasted. I shall miss you and your assets. All right. Oh crap, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, come on. Shit. Okay, fine. Fine, fine, fine. Going to the creepy, dank, dark cave. Always a bigger fish.
Midnight moon rises on black wings. We await the light at the end. in life and in death, glory to Mother.
I guess my objective now is find the baby. Find Rosemary. Hopefully I can find her. What's up, Nate? What's up, what's up, DTSM?
Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
Oh, gee, I don't know. The fact that my fingers are missing and...
Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Okay. Creepy old witch.
Wait a second. That looks familiar.
That's the key.
Hey, hey, wait!
House Dumitrescu, House Bienvenido, House Heisenberg, so... And then House Moreau. So... The sword and the rose, swords and the rose, the moon and the sun, the horse and the horseshoe, and the mermaid. So, okay. A winged key. Interesting. Okay. Open up.
What's this?
The ceremony site. That's umbrella. Yeah, it's the umbrella insignia. Zach Taft. Hey, Zach Taft. How goes it? Hopefully you're doing all right. More snipper rifle ammo. Hell yeah. I'll gladly take that. All day, every day. How can you not leave the way you came in? Is she putting all the weight against that door? Either that or she just locked it. Keep in mind, Ethan Winters, you know, the guy we're playing, is not that big of a dude. Oh, these fuckers again. Hey, buddies. Sit down and shut up. Oh, yeah, that's right. Now you're missing a friggin' skull. Now you're missing your friggin' head. Where you at? I hear you. Where are you? No, you don't. Okay. All's well that ends okay. Ah, really? Son of a... Can I just, like, shoot the ropes? Please. I don't want to have to do all the... Alright, fine, fine, fine. Find that stupid thing. Boy, I had a bad time. Oh! Lulu. Lulu, come here, you. Oh. Oh, pretty kitty. Who's a pretty girl? Huh? Can you give me a meow? Meow. Oh. What a good girl. Melissa Morrison, I'm doing all right. So they snuck Lord of the Rings into the Resident Evil game. Sort of like Eastern European, like, folklore and shit like that. That's what they snuck in. Hey, Lulu. Hey. Pretty girl. Pat the belly. Pat the belly. Can I do a raspberry? See, she'll lay like this all day. Like, she'll literally just, like, lay like this. I don't even gotta do anything. Watch. Just... She wants me to keep petting her, of course. Look at the girl. Fat girl. Oh. Playing with the big werewolves now. I guess so. Although, I still blew their heads off pretty... Like, pretty easily. Watch this. See if I can get her to do it. See, do the head scratchies, the head rubs like this. See if I can get her to grab for my hand. Whenever you stop, watch this. She reaches up until you come right back. Then you do it for a while, she lets go. Then you stop again. Oh, come here, girl. She just wants you to keep petting. But anyway, go ahead, girl. Yeah, it's Lulu. She's a good girl. She's a great girl. Who am I kidding? She's the best kitty cat I know. Well, one of the best. I don't play favorites. My mom's cats are all pretty freaking awesome. Ethan Winter's head removal service at your service. I'm just an ace at removing heads. Okay. The altar.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
Oh, what's up, Duke?
It was all worthless. Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer.
What? What? No.
That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word.
Ah, shit, man.
This is impossible. This just can't be.
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
What?
Who could even do this?
She can be saved.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point.
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options?
Not really, no.
Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
As you wish.
Oh, there you are, Lulu.
Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes.
Yes. The waistline, those curves, yes. Anything else? No.
Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Delighted. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Thank you for your patronage.
Yeah, sure. So each of these leads to one of the different sections. Okay. I was gonna say, you can damage the crows for more moolah. That's typical. Holy shit! The fuck is that? Shit. Wait, did you just say give that to the Duke? Alright, fine.
As you wish. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Wait, I remember earlier. I remember earlier Nick was talking about, like, certain things do not sell. I think it was the meats. Do not sell, so... Okay, I guess I'm not selling that. Now I'm back in the village. Son of a bitch, still... Incomplete chalice. Drawbridge. Stone dais. Okay. Blue Jay. Crowlyrius. Holy shit. Crowlyrius. I guess I can't go back into Castle Dimitrescu. That sucks. I really wanted to, like, fully explore. It's them again. When those fuckers just randomly show up, it's like, hey, I'm here to steal all your cookies. Huh? A chicken. Aw, but I love chickens, Eddie. A white rooster. Give me some poultry. Lulu, where are you? Oh, I see what you're doing. Lulu's sitting in the back of my computer, staying warm. What do I hear? I don't know. Let's see. Oh, that's the thing that Nick was talking about. Ah. That makes me sad. Okay, lock. Okay. Oh, it's those fuckers again. I can't get around it. Shit. Okay. Lulu, what are you doing? Lulu, are you trying to... I just see a pair of eyes just staring at me from under the desk. It's just... Lulu. Jesus. She just keeps, like, pushing stuff out of the way just so she can get behind the computer. I don't know why. You got a heated bed right over there, girl. I got it set up for you. Dude with a red chimney. Oh, well, convenient. Mm-hmm. Handgun ammo, good. Oh. I'm gonna use a lockpick on you. Shotgun, 7 shotgun shells. Hells to the yeah. Oh. Alright, screaming from the house of the chimney is going to take a look, but the way was blocked by debris. Going to take a long way around. Who would have thought the hole in the stable walls would come in handy? If I'm not back by morning, you should go to Louise's house alone, Father. So, yeah, that wasn't the best suggestion either. Oh, hey, a loom. I've seen a loom in action before. It's actually... Rusted scrap in an outhouse. Well, I'm gonna say, dude must have had some serious iron in his diet. Ooh. Damn, goat's head. Nasty. Jesus. Dad on the crapper. That's how I want to go out. Like a man. Oh, a jack. Somehow, some way, I could move that. Yes, I could. Don't expect me to, though. Well, oh, I think I've been here before. Hmm. Interesting. Okay. Ho. Who puts shotgun shells in a bird cage? I ain't complaining. Ah, watch from the other side, of course. Of course. Ugh. Lulu. I swear this girl is gonna, like, be the death of me. Did I miss anything important? Not really. I'm just, like, exploring around and doing stuff. Get shit on. Okay, so 07, 04, 08. Okay. Jack handle. 1911. Hells yeah. Gonna say, brother, I'm gonna take my trusty 1911. I'm gonna shoot up the place. I'm gonna blow up. I'm gonna blow them all away. Gonna say, you motherfuckers are supposed to be scary, right? Is that the case? You motherfuckers are supposed to be scary, right? I keep blowing your fucking heads off. How's that working? Oh, I keep selecting the wrong damn thing. There we go. Shit. This girl, I swear to God. Did I miss a tall lady? Unfortunately, cool. Yeah, you did. Unfortunately. Sorry, bud. What a perfectly good waste of spuds. Sorry, Piggy. I didn't want to kill you, but don't charge me like that. You scared the shit out of me. Anything interesting? Okay. Lulu, stop trying to... Gosh. The lockpick. Lulu, you're gonna have to stop trying to tear those open back there, cause that ain't working. Cause if you just so happen to tear out the power cable or something, it's gonna make everything turn off. Goodness gracious. Keep hearing her back there, and it just keeps worrying me because I'm worried she's just going to yank the power cable out. I hope not, but I swear, Lulu, you got to knock it off. Please. Lulu. Come here. You little nerd. Yeah. You really can't help yourself, can you, girl? Bed. I forget exactly where I'm supposed to go. Oh, okay. Damn it, got too close. Man, fuck you. dickhead. Oh, pipe bomb. Nice. Got me a pipe bomb. Oh. Hello there. Call me a coward. I don't care. I'm trying to survive, damn it. I think this is the dude that Nick was talking about. The one that he spent a whole heap of time. Holy shit, I killed him! Did I kill him? I think I killed him. 3 pipe bombs. That did it. Holy shit! Oh, I hope Nick don't get pissed off that I did that so quick. Whew. Surprised me how fast I took him down. No, not him. Oh. Oh, so I can now get the wells and stuff. Weird things in their outhouses out here. Nice cock. This is okay. Nifty. Aha, a wheel. That's the wheel well, or the well wheel. Thank you. Oh. Oh, that's where I was supposed to go. Okay. Go there in a minute. Let me do a little bit more exploring. Okay. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Come on, come on. Aha! There you are. Oh, a lockpick. Nice. Know what I can use that for? Mm-hmm. Unlock. I like you, Kudgy. Bong. Basically. Would you rather go the Foodicon or Furicon? Actually, I'd rather, I keep hearing this weird sound. I don't know what the hell's going on. But I would say I would hold both conventions in one building, and then I would call in a napalm strike. That's what I would do. That's my preferred scenario in that. Hi, I'm late to the stream. That's all right, Flash. It's been a fairly eventful stream. Not anything like tremendously like terrible, but I'm trying. I try my best. Hey, did we miss the stream, Sarah Williamson? No, you did not. No stream has been missed. Instead, just okay. So there's another well. Fish. All right, up here where the church, or the, not church, I don't know. Can we call this a church? I'll call this a church, yeah. So up here by the church, let's see. And there's the other well. Well wheel, thank you very much. Never played a Resident Evil game, how is this one? It's good. It is really, really good. I like it a lot. Let's see, and then there was another one up near, yeah. Oh. So I dealt with the beast there. Oh yeah, these fuckers. I hate these guys. I hate these guys with a fiery passion. Well, glad that's been dealt with. Phew. I guarantee you, the designer of that of the game was just for the person who was tasked with designing the monster for that. It's just like, so what kind of monster do you want? It's like, well, have you ever seen Jeepers Creepers? Say no more, fam. Yeah, that sucks. Oh, hello. Quality meat. Ooh, uh-oh. Okay. For God's sakes. What? Okay, so there we go. Three pipe bombs? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, let's see. Crafting. Create more sniper rounds, shotgun rounds. Maybe I should have spent more on chem fluid. Yeah, this is where I found that old man and his daughter. Then they went and died on me. What is it, Lulu? What is it, Lulu? You alright? Oh, she's upset. Because I'm not paying attention to her. Come here. Oh. What's wrong, girl? What's wrong? You upset? You upset that I'm not paying attention to you? Huh? Ozzy, yes, I did get those. Meow, meow. Yeah, she can't help it. It's okay. She just loves, like, laying, like, because honestly, I could just have her here all day. Just cradle her. I know, Lulu. I know, girl. Don't worry. All in due time. Yeah, there you go. And see if my memory serves me right. Yeah, now I go back here to this house where the basement door is now wide open. Teddy bear. Okay, so the house with a chimney. And the house with the red chimney. I'm here, aren't I? I'm like, this is the house with the red chimney. Heyo, how you doing, everyone? Everyone new here, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Hopefully you all are having a good day. Right now I'm just trying to figure out where the hell to go. No upper floor. Where in the hell am I supposed to go? So, came down here. Went up this way. Then I went down here. Tractor. And then I ran into the chunky boy down here. Was it this one here? Okay. That's what I heard. Oh, so much for Mother Miranda's grace. I ain't doing shit for these people. Except getting them killed. Lockpick. Nice. I can carry a big ass doll body, but I can't carry freaking bullets. Wait a second. Not really gonna have to do all that again. Okay. Alright, fine. I'll do it. Over here, and I'll use the lockpick on this one over here. And this will give me something absolutely ridiculous. Please take. Thank you. Zach Taft, in terms of your first question, I do because I missed the companionship, but I don't because of how things ended. I also, do you like the Duke or the Merchant better? Merchant still sticks out in my mind, dude. I don't think anything will ever top the Merchant in terms of memorability, and also just like always like down to help. I really wish they had, like, the... Actually, hold on. I think I'm... So, actually, only get so much storage space. Actually, I've got an idea now. I've got an idea. Probably a dumb one, but... We'll see. I'm gonna go up here to the Duke and see what happens. Too bad the Duke won't... Don't say what you're... What are you... Actually, he did, Zach Taft. He did. He said that earlier as a joke. He's like... He's like, what are you buying? sorry, that's something an old friend of mine said a long time ago.
Feel free to peruse.
Large crystal, okay. Vivianite. Crystal skull. Perfect, crystal skull.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Okay.
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange.
There we go.
Good day, then.
All right, and also... Let's see...
If it's just looking, window shop away. Splendid! Do you know it's worth?
Yeah, 15,000. It's like you bought it for.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Sure. Are those crystals used? Anything besides selling them? No, because here's the interesting thing. Whenever they give you these... They tell you, like, it says valuable/combinable. Now, if it says nothing but, like, valuable or very valuable, then there's nothing really that you can do. But I think I might have missed a few of these. The Silver Ring, because it looks like the second part of the Silver Ring. I've got the second part of this. It's like something looks like something could fit in it. Not sure. Necklace with two holes. We're gonna have to see with that. And then Madalena. I don't know. We're just gonna have to see. Okay. Now I can go back and get everything. Do 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 do. Wait. Red chimney. Is this it? Concern due to the luthier's long absence. I keep holding the house key. Please find me if you need it. Joseph Simon Bienvenido's gardener. The luthier, so that's a guitar repairman. Okay. Not a red chimney, is it? God dang it. I feel like an idiot right now. Must look like one, too. Lulu, where'd you go? Lulu? I am an idiot. Forgive me, y'all. I am a bit of an idiot. I guess I just had to wait until I kind of failed into it. Oh, hey. Don't mind if I drop in. Four-winged key.
Better see the Duke again.
Sacrificed two goats to Mother Miranda. Offered wool to Mother Miranda. She instructed I find her a list of drugs and tools in the next few days. For what for, I wonder. No messages from Mother Miranda, yet the livestock won't stop their ruckus. I was instructed to take the items to the cave church at sunrise, but what I saw was frightful. Four lords were there, and Mother Miranda was holding a child. She whispered something and touched the child. Can't explain it well, but the child turned into a white crystal. Then she, I couldn't help but speak up, and I asked her why she did such a thing. Wait. White crystal. That sounds very similar to what happened to Zoe. Zoe got turned into crystal, and then they did something and brought her back. But of course, Zoe was still in one piece. She'll return to her original form no matter what befalls her. What is that child? Wait a second, what? I unlocked the one door and I unlocked the drawer in here. Was there something else? Roof. Okay, now it's clear. Thank God. What, Lulu? What? This girl, I swear, she is absolute.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Hey, Lulu, I said hello. Oxy says hello there, Lulu. She's laying down.
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met. Lady Dimitrescu. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmill. Said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters.
Oh.
The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Okay. Oh. Damn. That's expanded big time right there.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Oh, good. I was just thinking... Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. Hey then. Welcome, Ethan.
Poultry, meat. I need more chicken.
pay me no mind. Please come again.
Huh. Okay. So I need more poultry and I need more fish. I just need more meat. All the fine meats. We're going redneck fishing. Only difference is I don't get a stick of dynamite. Six wings. Well, at least their suffering isn't long. Well, there you go. Golden Mobster, he has been gone for literally more than 2 years. He has not been part of the channel for over 2 years.
Shall I choose something for you?
Missing one meat.
Au revoir.
Too easy. Wait, Louisa's heirloom. What the fuck? Crank their necks? Because I don't think that mechanic's in the game, Ariel. So I guess shooting them is sort of a more, like, easier death, I guess. I would just run up and slice them, but that'd be a lot more difficult than it needs to be. Sorry, bud. So Magnum ammo. Holy shit. Explosive rounds for what? Jesus. Oh yeah, this is where the game began. And then there's the Luthier shop. Maestro's collection. Oh, okay. Interesting. Cute little gun decorations. These I did not know would look like this. Looks like a pair of nuts swaying. Look at that, just like you can almost hear the slapping. Okay, I guess I'll go to Bienvenidos first. And if my memory serves me right, Bienvenidos was the one with the sun and the moon. Potter's Field, so this is where, like, homeless people were buried. Vagabonds, those who didn't have anybody. That's sad. Mia, using the image of a dead woman against me.
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
She's not real, bud. She's dead. Not. Shit.
Am I losing it?
My guess is that opens up after I deal with this. After I take out Bienvenido. Give up your memories.
What's going on?
Guess we're going up. Come with me, Ethan. Bienvenido. Oh. This is like something out of a Bavarian nightmare. Look at... Oh my gosh. Is Sherlock Holmes and Moriarty gonna go diving off the side there and down the waterfall? Is that what's gonna happen? Of course this is gonna be a trap. Give up your memories, I guess, because, you know, House Bienvenido. Oh boy. Casks. Shit. Well, nothing outside. I guess we just gotta go in. Open up. I wonder if this is gonna be like something from Dead Silence. I don't know if y'all remember Dead Silence or not. That's a fucking awesome James Wan movie. About a puppet that kills you if you scream. Well, not a puppet, more like puppeteer kills you if you scream. Huh. The foyer. Foyer. A loom. Guess I gotta go up the stairs. Well, this is gonna be like House Winchet. Oh. Madame Bienvenido? Mary Shaw. Yeah, that's it. That was her name. Gonna say, this one section here, the silence is deafening. Holy crap. My man, you think you can win this? I'm hoping. One thing that always kind of terrified me when I was a kid were puppets. Dolls like that scare me a bit. Whoa, okay. Okay, it just got rid of all the ambient noise. It just got rid of, like, all of it. I know what's coming. I know a big jump scare is coming. I know it's just, it's going to get me. I know it is, because these things always get me. Prepare for some PT vibes. I'm already getting that, man. I'm already, like, feeling it. Like, I'm feeling it in my skin. I'm probably going to jump. Hopefully I don't scare Lulu. She's over there asleep. Okay. Here we go. Got no other choice but to go. This looks like an office. Yeah, it's like a waiting couch right there for something. Missing a strip. So if I get all the film strips, will I be able to play something on there? That's one of the puzzles, isn't it? Shit. This is... Locked. Jesus Christ. Okay. I know what the sound is. The sound is literally it's that uncomfortable, I can hear it. It's that discomfort frequency that you could hear. I don't know if you all can pick it up, but I can hear it in my headphones. It's literally the discomfort tone, which is what they used in Paranormal Activity for whenever, like, the demon was in the room and there was, like, no sound. Underneath, you could hear, like, this pulsing going on. I was hearing that for so long, and I couldn't figure out what the hell it was. Oh.
I've been waiting for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
No.
What?
No.
Wait, where's my gun?
Oh, come on. Okay. Okay, that's one half cool and one half kind of messed up, because it's just like, yeah, all my items are gone. Everything is gone. I have nothing. I've been stripped to nothing. Ah, of course. I guess all my stuff's locked in this office, maybe? I don't know. So, we're in an escape room scenario. Great. That's Mia's.
Is this a doll of Mia?
Old doctor's office. Thank you. Okay, so something tells me I am gonna have to hide in there. Okay. Very slowly but surely I'm getting this. This is...
Why is this here?
Oh, I see how it's supposed to line up. Okay. Oh, wrong one. Did the wrong thing. Ah. Okay, swap this one for this one. There it is. Got it. Aha. Tweezers. That's how I get the piece of film out the thing's mouth. Yeah, there's gonna be sections where I gotta hide, otherwise I'm going to fucking die. I know this. I'm gonna be honest, this is probably the most effective horror section of the game so far. I mean, this is brilliant. I'm loving this. The hell? Power's out, so I guarantee a fuse is blown. I gotta fix that in order to escape. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing in the world to us. Wedding gift from Grandma. Proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world, the monkey. Really likes this fairy tale. Wedding gift. Okay, okay. Oh. No, didn't mean to play that. There we go. Wait a second. Oh God. Whew, I hate that. I friggin' hate it. I hate all of this. Snip, snip. If this is Zoe, I'm gonna flip out. Oh, thank God. I was afraid for a second. I'm like, Zoe? Of course, God dang it. She have to do? If that is actually Mia, that, like... Oh, the baby. Okay. If I'm right, this is the office. And I guarantee you this is gonna be that last piece of the... Snip, 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 Eddie. Jesus. Super dark. Okay. Be right back, everyone. I am gonna go use the restroom real quick. Shouldn't take but just a second. Okay. Main reason why I'm taking a bathroom break is because I'm afraid I might piss myself during this section. Okay, I'm back. Let's see. Okay, into the lion's den. Here we go. Might as well. Great. God dang it, man. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. It's dark in the game. Oh, it's a gigantic umbilical. Oh God, this thing is terrible. Oh hell no, look at this thing. What the fuck? What in the flying fuck? Don't look at me. Yeah. No. Don't come back. Oh, don't come back now, please, no. Great, and on top of that, my fucking headphones are beeping and going dead, so I gotta hook these fuckers up. Jesus. Hold on a second. There it is. There we go. Now my headphones won't die. Oh, shit. This is very reminiscent of the Baker House in terms of like color scheme. Oh, I'm gonna wait here for just a minute. I hear it. Are we living in the locker now? Kind of, I guess. I hear the ugly motherfucker and I'm just like, what do I do? Fuck. Knew it. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Oh, little nightmare vibes in the kitchen, huh? Little nightmare, huh? More like FTN, man. Fuck this noise. Jesus Christ, this thing is terrifying. Don't call me Dada, bitch. I ain't your goddamn Dada. Don't call me Dada. Oh, God. Oh, kick the baby. No. If I try and play kick the baby with this baby, I'm afraid I will die. I will fucking die. Let's just be honest. This is not one baby you want to fuck with. There's nowhere for me to go. Ugh. The sounds that this fucker is making. Jesus Christ. Made a mess. Fucking move, 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 fuck you! Holy shit! Oh! Oh! I didn't have a heart attack. I just had a moment where I was just like, fuck me, this is not real. This is not real. This is not real. Holy shit. Okay. Don't look at me, bitch. Oh. Damn.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive. All my friends murdered at you. T'Chak. Your life's so alive.
Wait!
Try and find me.
Gotcha. Ow. You little bitch.
Fucking monster.
There you are. Damn, that's bright.
It's over.
Seems that way.
Mia. things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Damn. Jesus Christ. That was intense. That was freaking intense. Holy shit. Dude. Let me get the chat back up here. There we go. Burnt to the ground. I wish I could, but I don't think I can. I see that the come play with me, or the Ethan thing that was here is gone. How long are we going for? We're in 2 hours. I'm probably gonna check on a few things, and then I'm probably gonna call it. Because I really need to record some more stuff, and also Nick and I probably need to record more anime stuff. So hopefully here soon. Okay. And say, did I miss the, trying to find out if I missed the head. I can't find anything. They usually got stuff up already. Oh. Oh shit.
Thank you.
Well, that was unexpected. Oh, hello, beautiful. Okay. Hello, beautiful. Oh my gosh, 20 shots? Or no, 4, okay. Scare me there for a second. I was like, wait, what? Like, that's a lot of, like, that's a lot of shots. Sun and Moon Ball. Is that another one of those castle puzzles? Dude, awesome. Ah! Fucker. Oh, hey, well. Oh! Hold on. Let me get chat back up here. There we go. Still checking for birds and trees? Maybe. I don't know. Right now, I'm sort of just winging it. Let's see. I'm just on a collect-a-thon right now, seeing what all is available and what all I can find. Alright, outhouse, what's in here? Oh! I already killed that bird. That was the blue crow. The blue crow. Is that a reference to Cowboy Bebop? Because I remembered the one dude, Grin, played saxophone at a place called the Blue Crow. Oh, yes it is. Ha 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 ha. Shit. Ah, damn it. No, wrong way. Okay. I get it. Oh. Onyx skull. Oh, look at that mother. That's beautiful. More explosive rounds. I'm all about that. Yes, I can go into the luthier shop. I wonder if I can work on anything there. No, November 10th, Mr. Stana is now Mother Miranda's adopted daughter. In all my years, I've never seen, I've never been this overjoyed. Ever since childhood, she always feared others due to the scar across her face. After her parents' death, she locked herself away and would only talk to Angie, the doll her father made her. Aww. I am forever thankful to Mother Miranda's infinite compassion. Mr. Stana seems happy. It might be my imagination, but I feel like her doll, Angie, is even more lively than before. She came to me in the garden today and used Angie to talk to me. We had a mighty fine conversation, something about receiving a gift of power from Mother. Mr. Stana gave me yellow flowers and told me to plant them in the garden. I planted them in front of Miss Claudia's grave. I don't know if it was the scent of the flowers, but I felt lightheaded. It was like a dream. I saw my departed wife. I mentioned this to Donna, and she seemed thrilled by it. I'm going to go to the house tomorrow to see her. She said I could see my family once more. I'm not sure what she meant by that, but she's so kind. The yellow flowers. That's what that was. That's what... Damn. So she used hallucinogenics to accomplish her goals. That's interesting. That's very interesting. Unus Honus, you know, was a hell of a thing for the year, but I would say Ethan, aka Crank. Ah, seriously? Okay. Anyone else seeing that? I mean, like a weird bug. Ooh. Oh, there it is. Okay. I thought it was a bug. Thank you. Alright, we're back in the village. Well, not the village, but we're close.
Does this look familiar to you?
Jesus, Duke. Large crystal.
Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know.
Well aware of it. Jesus. I'm friggin' rich. Holy shit.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that.
I'm missing one meat. One.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Thank you for your patronage.
Yeah, sure thing. Jesus. Ah! Oh, hey, that's open now. Claudia Bienvenido? I wonder. And it just shut back. Okay. So. Oh, is it people trying to spoil? Heh. I was gonna say, nothing more pathetic in this world than a loser who thinks that they can spoil games for people and ruin it. Here's the thing. You try it, and here's the thing. I've pretty much, I think I've got an idea of where this is going, and honestly, spoilers are whatever. You aren't really going to have an effect on me. I'm just... Honestly, I just... The level of patheticness that you get out of people who try and do that, they vigorously masturbate over the thought of the fact that, you know, they got one over on you. It's like, oh my gosh, I totally ruined that for him. Oh my gosh, can you believe it? Oh my god. Yeah. As a huge bitch. Oh. Well, there you go. Ba-ba black sheep. Well, I know it was a black goat, but what do you want me to do? Doesn't fit the joke. I completely whiffed that first shot, though. Try looking cool with that. Shit. Oh! Jesus Christ! This dude hits like a friggin' Mack truck. Holy shit! How many pipe bombs do I got? Got 3 pipe bombs. Okay. And shortcut to there. Shit! I don't think I got the grenade launcher yet. Nada found some shining face today. Good job, Super Mandible Cloth. That makes one of us. God dang it. Ow. Bitch. Oh shit, he followed me. Yeah. Holy shit, I got him. Okay. Oh, forgot. Yeah. I tell you, man.
Ah, yes, yes. Don't let up yet. Thank you. Now to cook. Here it is. Please, join me. I wouldn't mind having that again. Have an eye for quality. Thank you.
Go to the luthier shop. Which is through here? And the Luthier's shop. Don't forget her 5th birthday. Seven, six, three, nine, three, four. Oh, 27, 9, 17. Got it. Did I clear the Luthier's house? No, I did not. I see you. Now I cleared the Luthier's house. Yeah, I'm just a regular scavenger. I take what I want, whenever I want. To open up the outhouse. Okay. Alright, let's talk to Duke again. Let me sell all my good stuff to him. Not selling that.
good deal. Isaac, well then, feel free to peruse. Aha! A good deal, if I say so myself.
And say it all you want, Duke. Honestly, I'm just... So this is auto section, or not autos, but the homunculus looking motherfucker. I forget his name. Let's see. Really wish I could go back to Castle Dimitrescu. Yeah. Alright. I think I've done everything I need to do. Alright. Okay, that's gonna be it for tonight, everyone. I hope that you all enjoyed. For those of you wondering, the audio quality is better, it's because I actually went out and had to go and buy a new microphone because I think I might have lost my old one. I don't know why. So yeah, this was a good one. This was really good. I would say that's probably the best horror, like pure horror section of this game. House Bienvenido. That was really good. So I guess that's going to do it, everyone. So thank you all very much for tuning in. And until next time, I'm Nate. I'll see you then. Peace out.